saw this played earlier on. He almost beat Roberto Luongo at the exact same spot earlier in this period. And here, he knows there's not a whole lot of time. Great job by Hall to win that battle for a puck. Time winding down. And Jordan Eberle just put it in high gear, drove wide around Alexander Edler, one of the better defenders of Vancouver. And he just shells this one as he gets the backhand through, beats Luongo, cuts the lead in half. And look at